circle and down. Spider scrolling up your back, they bite. Spider scrolling up your back, they bite. Cool breeze. Tight squeeze. Now you've got the shivery.
X marks the spot. A circle and a dot. Spiders crawling up your back, they bite ya. Spiders crawling up your back, they bite ya. Cool breeze. Tight squeeze. Now you've got the shivering.
That was really good. X marks the spot. Circle and a dot. Spiders crawling up your back, they bite ya. Spiders crawling up your back, they bite ya. Cool breeze. Now you've got the shivery.
Not if it's a spider with your hands.
Cool breeze. Tight squeeze. It tickles.
Here's the air. X marks the spot.
Here's the circle. Something about a dot. A dot.
Spiders crawling up your back.
And here's more spiders. Spiders in my fish.
Cool breeze.
I don't know the rest. Where's the spider?
Cool breeze.
Tight squeeze.
Now you got the shimmerings.
Oh, yeah. Okay. What was the first before tight squeeze?
Cool breeze.
Oh, cool breeze. Tight squeeze. And now you have the shimmerings. Careful not to hit your head over there.
Look, is it Willy Wonka's famous chocolate factory? But then it stopped working. But then it became, the doors opened. Now it's working again. But then something invisible came out. Oh no! On his birthday, he was so excited. Because he thought he was going to get the golden ticket for his birthday. But guess what? He did not get that chocolate.
Is that it?
He got chocolate. He didn't get the golden ticket, but he got chocolate. And inside the chocolate was supposed to be, he thought it was going to be a golden ticket, but it was not. He was like so ashamed. He said, and then he was so sad, he opened the present sadly while his parents looked at him like, what's wrong? But then, to be continued.
X marks the spot. Circle and dot. Spiders crawling up your back, they bite ya. Spiders crawling up your back, they bite ya. Cool breeze. Tight squeeze. Now you've got the shiveries. You love it?
I don't have the shiveries.
You don't have the shiveries. Are you sure? Let me see.
But I wasn't shivering.
Good job, Angel. I love it.